What's going on, guys? Killer6 back with another early look at yet another legendary weapon that I was able to use during my Borderlands 3 gameplay session in Los Angeles. So again, huge thanks to 2K and the folks at Gearbox for putting on and staffing the event and for flying me out there to get this footage for you guys. So today we're taking a look at the Headsplosion. The Headsplosion is a legendary sniper manufactured by Jacobs, and this gun seems to be a cross between the Skullmasher and the Cobra. But with my limited use of this gun, it's really hard to say for certain how accurate that comparison truly is, but let's dive into what this thing does. So the first version that I got was called Dastardly Headsplosion, but I also got a Trick Headsplosion on a subsequent playthrough. What's interesting for prefix buffs is that these prefixes were for Jacob's pistols in Borderlands 2, with the Trick prefix giving your bullets the ability to ricochet off of walls, and the Dastardly prefix was for damage. You can also see the difference in the foregrip in these two pictures. The Dastardly one appears to look like your Jacob's shotgun grip from Borderlands 2, while the Trick variant appears to be closer to like a Hyperion look, in my opinion. Now let's take a look at the stats on this gun at level 9. Damage is 88, accuracy is an astounding 95%, handling is 37%, reload time is 3.1 seconds, fire rate is 0.92 per second, and the mag size is 6. The red text says temp, which is obviously just a placeholder, while the writers develop something clever for this gun. The cool thing about Jacob's snipers is that critical hits ricochet 3 bullets at the nearest enemy, so sniping mobs can be pretty interesting with this gun. The additional stats are negative 20% critical hit damage, 100% splash damage, which is what made me compare this to the Cobra earlier, and a times 8.4 weapon zoom. Looking at the Trick variant, we can see that the critical modifier and splash damage are the same as that on the Dastardly one, but the Trick variant appears to give you a reload speed bonus of 19%. So like almost all the other legendary items, at the time of recording this, the game is not yet out, so we don't know who can drop this or if it's a world drop. This appears to be a very powerful Jacob sniper that I cannot wait to get a hold of when Borderlands 3 comes out in September. So let me know down in the comment section below, what do you think of this gun? Do you love it? Do you hate it? Also, let me know what other weapons you've seen during my streams that you would like for me to cover next. If you enjoyed this video, please take a second to hit that like button, hit subscribe for more, and tap that bell to be notified anytime I post a new video. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care.